Hey there guys, and welcome to my channel. This is Macwin here, and today I'm gonna speak about some mods which I've done in my Honda Diva, which I've explained previously, and let's check it out. First, the thing is I have done the hazard lights. As you all know, I have uploaded a video on my YouTube channel, and secondarily, as you all can see, I have put this tint on my indicators on the front, not at the back. You can see these aftermarket mirrors, which I have already uploaded a video, and later, as you all can see here, I have put a sticker, black sticker. Matte black sticker till the end, and it looks quite good from the far, and the work is still incompletely because I have to add some logos and all over here, and I'll upload that video soon. And there was a scratch over here, like someone while sitting, I think, I don't know what that person did, just a small scratch, so I added this sticker and Hoonigan. And this thing is the most worst thing of Honda Diva, that is, many people keep their hands over here like this and all, and what they do is this paint gets removed automatically. So I have put this sticker, it looks quite good, as you all can see, and still there is more work pending. That is, I have to put sticker on this because this gets scratched easily. As you look at this, this is the same matte sticker which I applied. Nothing much, guys. My vehicle has 22,000 kilometers till now. It's been nearly 1 year 9 months since I bought this vehicle. Nothing much. Okay, guys, thank you. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to comment what you want. Good night.